Okay, I am Kamvu Apollinaire. I want to show you how African houses look like. We're going to one of the houses of where the children come from, and most of them where they live. They used to live. So the house is made of grass and mud, and this kind of house you can find the kitchen and also the bedroom. That is how water looked like, water they used to drink, to cook with, and to wash, to take shower with.